This is the part four for my project video series. I will talk about the setup of my project in this video. I connected my HCSR04 sensors VCC pin to Arduino Uno's 5-volt pin. This sensor is working with 5 volts, but NodeMC is not giving us 5 volts, so I added Arduino Uno to get to my project to get proper voltage. Then I connected my sensor trig pin to the D7 pin in NodeMCU. Then I connected my sensor's echo pin to D5 pin in NodeMCU. I connected my sensor ground pin to the NodeMCU's ground pin. Then I added buzzer to my breadboard. Buzzer's positive part is connected to the 330 ohm resistor. 330 ohm resistor connected to the D8 pin in NodeMCU. Buzzer's negative part is connected to the NodeMCU's ground. After all this setup part, I used Blynk application for my project. I made some connection in the Blynk application. As you can see in here, and I made my project like that.